I'm Lance Ribbaum, the Director of Product Management and Engineering here at Tadano America, and I'd like to introduce you to our 500 US ton AC7.450-1. The AC7.450-1 is rated at 500 US tons, and it has a 262.1-foot main boom, powered by a Mercedes-Benz engine and transmission. Transmission has a turbo retarder clutch. It's a 7 axles with 4 axles driven, all-wheel steer and all-wheel disc brakes. Our engineers designed this crane with transport optimization in mind. So we offer options such as aluminum wheels, a removable rear outrigger box, the ability to dolly the crane, a boom removal system, and among other things that allow ease of transport depending on the area that you're in. One of the unique features of this AC7.450-1 is its compactness. Compared to 6-axle cranes by our competitors, this crane has a similar size and dimension as those 6-axle cranes, but you get it in a 7-axle with 500 US ton capacity. Installing the SSL on a fully extended main boom, it increases your performance from over 52,000 to over 82,000 pounds at a 59-foot radius. Depending on the configuration that you need to complete your lift, the SSL can either be extended to 30 degrees or 60 degrees, or straight out the back at 0 degrees. This crane comes equipped with 330,000 pounds of counterweight. We offer two different configurations of asymmetrical slabs. The standard configuration is 12 10-ton slabs paired with 2 5-ton slabs. And the transport optimized is what I have next to me with 10 10-ton slabs and 6 5-ton slabs. In addition to the counterweight itself, we have an XL counterweight adapter that you can see pinned off in between the counterweight base plate and the superstructure. This crane boasts 262.1 feet of main boom. There are 6 telescoping sections, and each telescoping section has 4 pinning positions. We've added an additional pinning position at 68% to allow for more versatility and more opportunity to configure the crane as you need for your job sites. So with this crane, we offer 3 different jib combinations, the LF for a light fix, the FA with an offset, or the WIHI for our luffing jib. All of those jib combinations have a 9-foot, 10-inch increments, allows you the stability and opportunity to configure the jib as you need for your jobs. Maximum boom and jib combination will get you out to 432 feet. This crane also comes with a number of safety features. One of the main and most important is the Tadano surround view, a radio remote control for rigging and setup procedures, IC1 Plus, a plethora of fall down protection, and railings around the top of the superstructure. The Tadano Surround View is a system of 6 cameras, 2 on each side, 1 on the front, 1 on the rear. These cameras are all stitched together in a display on the driver's cabin, allowing the driver to see a bird's eye view of the job site as he's backing in. The display also superimposes the outrigger positions as well as the counterweight slewing radius to allow for the right setup the first time. Remote control allows the operator to safely operate the crane while assisting with rigging and watching over his riggers, so he has a clear line of sight to the guys that are working on the crane. The more flexible we can make the crane, the more adaptable to their job site and the needs of the job site, allows for better and more efficient job site setups and job completions.